Trade show and it matters. Look at her now. She's starting to yawn. She looks like she was born to it. But it was so much easier when I was cruel. She reaches out her arms to me, imploring another melody so she can dance her husband out on the floor. The captains of industry just lie there waiting for, in an old and new pale carnation, a satin sash in velvet elevation. She straightens the tipsy headdress of her spouse while hers recalls her honey house. There'll be no sorrows left to drown early in the morning in your evening gown. But it was so much easier when I was cruel. Entrance hall was arranged with hostesses and ushers who turned out to be the younger wives, nursing schoolgirl crushes. Parting the waves of those few faint friends. Fingers once offered now are too heavy to extend. The ghostly first wife glides up, stage whispering to raucous talkers, spilling family secrets out to flunkies and castrato rockers. See that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen. Favorite editors like playground sneaks, running a book of which of them is gonna last a week. One of them calls to me and he says, I know you. You gave me this tattoo back in 82. You were a spoiled child then, with a record to plug. And I was a shaven-headed seaside thug. Things haven't really changed that much. One of us is still getting paid too much. There are some things I shan't recall. The memory of his last retort. But it was so much easier when I was cruel. Starting to yawn. She looks like she was born to it. But it was so much easier